Again, opposition is fierce. The war, opposition is very fierce. The Page of Wands that come up twice with the Page of Cups, that is someone who's going to be a powerful enemy to whoever is causing trouble. Okay? You know, especially when it comes to children, people must, you know, just because someone's beginning out, just because someone's young, doesn't mean that they can't tear your shit up. Okay? Hi, sir. What you up to up there? Huh? Yeah, that's rough. Aaron, I hear you. I hear you. Cause I got really good ears, bro. My ears are better than my eyes. What?
Can you hear me? I don't want you to hear me.
You don't want me to hear you?
I want to be quiet.
Okay.
So you won't hear me.
You're going to have to learn to be quieter. You're going to have to be like a ninja.
Yeah. I am like a ninja. So long as I can.
Alright. If I've been doing fucking magic like for all these years, maybe I should step back. Hello? Don't do it. Please don't do it. All right. Page of Swords, clarifying the Page of Wands. And then we have, ooh, boy, please stop doing that.
Can you see me?
I cannot see you, but I can hear you very well. And I did see you when you did You scared me, okay? Because I didn't expect it was a surprise.
I know.
The conclusion, which is move in silence. We got a war on our hands.